tonight at 10.
Did Ralston's Arena really lose $4 million? The I-Team looks at the numbers for the venue's first full year and what it could mean for future shows you see there.
A few showers tonight, but we're talking about really cool air coming in at 10. Frost possibilities in my 7-day forecast.
Plus, veterans bring it to a parade each year. So why is this cage causing controversy now? What both sides are telling us tonight
on KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.